evening I was rolling around. I was feeling kind of mean. I shot the deputy down, strolling on home, and I went to bed. Well, I laid my pistol up under my head.
He strolled along home.
I took my time,
and he went to bed.
Thought I'd sleep some.
Laid his pistol,
big 22,
up under his head.
I keep it handy. Well, early in the morning, about the break of day, I figured it was time to make a getaway. Stepping right along, but I was stepping too slow. Got surrounded by a sheriff down in Mexico.
He was stepping right along.
I were a hot footing it,
but he was stepping too slow.
It was a sultry day.
Got surrounded by a sheriff.
Boxed in.
In Mexico.
I didn't even have a chance to see the country. When I was arrested, didn't have a dime. The sheriff says, son, you're riding free this time. Where you're going, you won't need a cent. Cause the great state of Texas gonna pay your rent.
Cause where you're going,
I think he means jail.
You won't need a cent.
Well, he knows I'm broke.
Cause the great state of Texas,
yippee,
gonna pay your rent.
I'm mighty grateful, fellas. Well, I didn't have a key and I didn't have a file. Naturally, I stayed around until my trial. Judge was an old man, 93, and I didn't like the way the jury looked at me.
Well, the judge was an old man,
too old,
93,
entirely too old. I didn't like the way the jury looked at me. I think they were suspicious.
The judge and the jury, they did agree. They all said murder in the first degree. The judge said, say,
I don't know whether to hang you or not, but this here killing of deputy sheriffs has just naturally got to stop.
You got a point there, Judge. It was a most unsatisfactory trial. They gave me 99 years on the hard rock pile. 99 on the hard rock ground. All I ever did was shoot the deputy down.
99.
It could have been life
on the hard rock pile.
They might have hung me.
And all he ever did was shoot a deputy down.
Bang, you're dead.